I became a nurse to take care of the people in my community.
We are the support system that has kept this hospital running throughout the pandemic.
But right now it's hard going into work every day, knowing some of us are struggling to make ends meet.
We are asking for support from Hartford HealthCare, so we're ready when our community needs us.
That's why we're taking a stand. Our patients deserve safe, quality care.
If we don't get it,
shut it down!
A win for us is a win for Windham.